You know why they don't do their, they have their live on the lawns out here, you know, where they have bands or something come in?
Yeah.
They do them on Thursday.
This is just going to get better and better over time. I'm sure they'll put more in there.
You know what? I'll tell you, it's over there. Yeah. This one isn't doing as well because they're, oh, they got a wedding that's going to happen here. Look at that, the whole setup. I mean, I love churches, but so this would be beautiful.
Oh, so it's probably tomorrow they set up,
or is it? Yeah, it could be tonight.
It would have to be at night.
I would think so. I don't think they'd leave it set up, yeah.
I think it is tomorrow.
It just seems kind of early to put all of it out. But
yeah, but I mean, all they have to do.
You want to go back in there a little bit?
No, I don't want to go back in the woods because I didn't see that.
Anything to it. Oh, look at here what they've done down here.
Oh.
You see that? It's different. Different. Yeah. Oh, and look at this. Oh, oh, this is cool. Why don't you get your picture right here, Bryce? Kind of like the groomed gardens that you always see here.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really neat.
I like these though. These are nice.
It's right there. I probably kicked him.
Yeah, those are called these are asters.
Mine didn't grow like that. They grow bigger. They grow big, but not like that. And I had the same colors, but mine were deeper purple, just deeper. Around. Oh, look at this one right here. That's what I hope my new one kind of looks like. Only I think mine are going to be bigger. There's a darn dragonfly like buzzing. Oh no, that is a hummingbird moth. Here's one right here.
Oh, there is one?
Yeah, he's right here. Oh, no, wait a minute.
Well,
I had to like stake them up a bit.
Yeah, heavy.
I don't know what to do with them. I did have it. Oh yeah, I had them in Andover. I was right at the beginning.
Yeah.
No, I set it and then dabbed them. When I do have several different colors. Oh, look at that. That looks like the kind of plant you have there just something up right there. Only these are cut into trees. Interesting. Very interesting. Looks like the same kind of thing.
Getting restless.
Those bushes on top of the rose bushes. So I want to get rid of that stuff back there. And I am going to get rid of it.
They're super pretty. I like all these ones here.
And the pink ones out front. That is a gorgeous rose. Oh my god. But look how it's standing on itself. You see if they got the grass underneath it, but they don't have roses.
King Arthur, it's called.
But of course I don't know how to cut them, but they tell you to get rid of all the crap like in between them, which these are. You can see how they're so separated. They're not like just get the sprayed rose.
No, but
oh, I can't believe, wow, they didn't really look here much.
No,
these are so
but,
pretty.
Here's how I put in.
And look where they're.
This selection is display guard.
Pretty how they've got it all in like rows like that, all like on the angles.
Yeah.
knack.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah. They got a lot of tomatoes out here.
Look, if that isn't a darn pumpkin, I'm giving up. Look at them.
Look at them. Just look at them.
They look like pumpkins.
What's it say?
A lot of people like these double tip ones. I've got a lot of different groups I know from here. Wow, yeah.
Feathers, junk poops, poop poop. Oh, that's a dirty pond.
Duck, right?
Yeah, he's one duck. Okay, I don't want to stay over here. I don't like this kind of stuff.
No. You don't like it.
Here's some sunflowers that are.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they love them.
Oh, the sunflower seeds, of course.
Yeah. I'm gonna put some sunflowers in their field. Who would care? Oh, yes. They must keep something that's water. I don't know how it keeps from growing algae. Mm. None of the ponds have algae. It doesn't make sense.
That doesn't make sense.
Oh, that doesn't make a big sense. I got the feeling that every area you go, it's kind of nice. Except for back there by that pond. Which looks better with the wildflowers now. It's pretty good. Look down here, how much they've been eating. They're getting full. Yeah. Look at them, they're all over here. Huh. They're not hungry.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Somebody needs to pick that up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Nice and bright.
Tomorrow's
it's not,
supposed to get up
to 79. That's for darn sure. And then there's one lone duck. Oh, come on. So pretty everywhere.
Where are we going?
That one. Yeah. I guess there's that one garden back there. I think we've covered everything else pretty much.
sassy summer silver yarrow.
These plants get huge, I can see. Mm-hmm. They already have all this crap underneath us. Look at that one just turning yellow. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Yard is hanging.
Lots of home flowers in there.
Eating something. So pretty. Scorching. I think you got to do a night wedding if you're going to do it outside, maybe.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that.
Major fans.
Dang.
Yeah. Look how